Did you know there was a third part to The Age of Reason by America's founding father, Thomas Paine? It's called Examination of the Prophecies. And in it, Paine examines all of the Old Testament passages alleged to be prophecies of Jesus. And he shows that everything was ripped out of context and altered and wasn't a prophecy at all. Are you ready for this? The man who invented the name, the United States of America, thought Jesus was as mythical as Zeus or Hercules.